All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're 10 days away from the Royal Rumble, and tonight, it's a match of tier tonight. We got Samoa Joe versus Ricochet, Usos versus The New Day, Rey Mysterio versus Keith Lee, Karrion Kross versus Drew McIntyre, The Rock and Shinsuke Nakamura, and our big event, Roman Reigns, who will face John Cena at the Royal Rumble in an I Quit match, faces Sheamus here tonight. Oop. So let's get SmackDown underway with our first matchup.
Prepare for the arrival of the most vicious, most vile, most violent competitor in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California. Weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
A man who lives his life wanting to prove to the world that he's the best man around.
Yeah, Joe always promises a beating of the highest order.
You better be careful, Saxton. If you're not, Joe might also take your seat at the commentary table. That's what I call an upgrade. WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet is set for action. Just amazing to watch, and the match isn't even starting yet.
Well, Ricochet better be careful not to tire himself out before the bell rings. You can start the countdown now. We are moments away from another imminent highlight when Ricochet is in action.
One of the most incredible athletes in WWE today.
You know, there's plenty about Samoa Joe's physical abilities in the ring that can intimidate his opponents, but it's really his sadistic intelligence that should make their blood run cold.
Yeah, Joe has one of the sharpest minds for brutality we've ever seen. He always comes to the ring with a master plan in mind.
And that plan usually contains plenty of pain and suffering. We'll see if Joe is able to execute on his bad intentions tonight.
And you have to understand the place Ricochet is coming from tonight. Tired of receiving disrespect from his opponents.
Well, maybe it's time for Ricochet to stop behaving like a starstruck fan around the locker room, Saxton. That's your job. Maybe then respect will come his way.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Ricochet, up top!
What's he gonna do?
Here we go!
Uh-oh. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, what a drop kick.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow. Ricochet striking at exactly the right time.
You have to love the innovative offense from Ricochet.
Strong impact from Ricochet. You know, Ricochet not only flies, but his accuracy to hit his opponent where the most damage can be done is not spoken about enough.
That accuracy comes from Ricochet's ability to understand where his body is in a three-dimensional space. Nobody does that better than Ricochet.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
From the top,
miss a drop kick.
Athletic dodge from Ricochet. Big impact off the neck breaker.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. Oh, kick right in the back. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Counters with an attack on Joe.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, that's it. Call the match.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Ricochet being put in his place a bit.
Yeah, Joe showed there some of that.
He thinks he has it.
One, two,
kicks out.
There is some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Ricochet adapts.
It's the cutter. Ricochet.
Right here.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Ricochet from the top.
Oh, 6:30 finds the mark. Ricochet making a statement.
Victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
Rest assured, this was not a loss for Samoa Joe. It was a mere escape for his opponent.
Good matchup here on SmackDown 2, Ricochet and Samoa Joe. Both men looking ready for the Royal Rumble as Ricochet gets a big win here tonight. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, the Usos, the former SmackDown Tag Team Champions, face the New Day up next here on SmackDown.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 479 pounds. Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Both Jimmy and Jay have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns. Roman, who has made both better.
Well, I question that. Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jey Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos?
It is just about impossible to overcome the bond that the Usos share, Saxton. Saxton.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
There is not a soul who can argue the point that the New Day is one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. 11-time tag team champions. How about the longest WWE tag team title reign in history at 483 days?
I think there's internal issues with the New Day, Sax. But why else would Big E tuck his tail and run the SmackDown?
Stop trying to drive a wedge, Corey. They're just expanding the positivity.
And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso. And across the ring, we see Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They're all go from bell to bell.
Oh, what a boot. There's the tag.
Done.
Just breaking down the opponent. Kofi Kingston is tagged in. What grace! And Kofi fights back. Karrion, ideal meal.
And Jay saw it coming.
And he's able to counter. He's taking some good hits. Boom! What a slap! Look at it! Way out there. He's a breaker.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Off the top rope. What a hot shot.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Multiple stomps.
Elbow smash.
Oh, my God.
Really just laying it in.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Big elbow.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Enough already.
He finds a counter for Jay. Tags him in.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
Oh! And he goes for the pin. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
All the momentum has swung to Jey Uso.
This is where Woods will be tested.
Kidneys. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
And he's all set up now, and here it comes.
Move, Jay!
Love this move.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Woods is all fired up.
Tag made. Tag made. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Kofi got him back.
Coming in hot.
One. No!
Ooh!
Hits the mark. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Five.
He got whipped into that corner.
Spinebuster.
Waiting for it. This one.
Double leg takedown, crushing double stomp.
Oh yeah, Kofi scouted.
Ruthless striking.
Ooh, he retaliates.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From.
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Jimmy tied that one.
Back and forth from these competitors.
There it was. Jimmy Uso now wearing a crimson mask.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Woods gets him back.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Samoan drop.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He's tagging out.
Completely render this leg useless.
Oh, damage to the hamstrings.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Jay scrambles up the turnbuckle. Top rope. Oh, no. Come on, Kofi. Get up.
The cover. One, two. Oh, my God. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Shaking. Here we go.
Move, oh,
I love that move.
That should do it right there.
He stops the count for his partner.
He gets sent down to the floor.
dropkick.
And now Jey Uso's face is showing the damage of this match.
Working on the arm. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Kofi getting set. Could be one move from Vic. And Kofi's starting to become disheartened. He's given everything tonight.
Punishing their opponent.
Just look at Kofi go.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
There's a tag.
And Jay saw it coming. How insulting is that?
Ruthless striking. Climbing to the top rope.
Top rope. Insult splash. Can that finish Bruce?
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Down in a hurry.
And Kofi's starting to look worn out.
Kofi has fighting spirit, but this battle might prove to be too much for him to handle.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Woods gets him back. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
So forced out of the ring. Kofi Kingston is tagged in. Left by the turnbuckles.
Things went from bad to worse.
Jimmy tied that one.
Jawbroken. Call it dead. Oh my God.
Ruthless striking.
Waiting for it. This one. Super kick. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Clean tag for his partner. A counter for Jay. Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Ooh, sharp kick. There he goes, right into the corner. Tag made.
I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Kingston, the new tag!
Xavier Woods leads the team to victory. The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
The New Day will face The Way at the Royal Rumble for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. But will the Usos have anything to say about it next week on SmackDown? We will find out then. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, Rey Mysterio versus Keith Lee. Up next.
Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds. Rey Mysterio!
Hey, he's the biggest little man in WWE history. He's the greatest underdog we've ever seen.
This is a superstar who's made a career of slaying giants and defying odds.
Get his glory.
And his opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Keith Lee.
A truly exceptional athlete, built like a tank, but moves like a fighter jet.
Yeah, but once that bell rings, you can expect a thunderous assault.
An athlete with a rugged southpaw style that's extremely tough to prepare for.
Yeah, Keith Lee makes it easy when he lights opponents up
or sending them through the mat.
Lee ready to get down to business.
Keith Lee's body coursing with adrenaline.
And Lee will take any opportunity to showcase his incredible power.
You know, Keith Lee has really earned the respect of the locker room because of his love of competition. He's always looking forward to his next great battle and looking for chances to sharpen his abilities by going up against the best in the business. He must be excited for this matchup tonight.
And through an iconic mask, he has Rey Mysterio's eyes piercing at him. Rey has shown no hesitation taking on a new era of WWE superstars. No hesitation to testing his own limits.
There's always a lesson that can be learned when you go up against a veteran like Mysterio, so everyone should be taking notes.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. And he had Rey's number there.
Rey moves out of trouble.
Oh, my God. A moonsault.
Frustration starting to build.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Lee with a counter.
He's looking to get back in this.
That could be the trigger for Lee to battle his way back.
Corey, if you're Keith Lee in this matchup, how do you use your physical gifts to forge a path to victory?
The shortest path to victory is a straight line, so if I'm Keith Lee, I'm looking to steamroll right over my opponent. Overwhelm the opposition with my physical abilities and never let them retaliate.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh.
Oh, Rey Mysterio. Oh, Hurricane Rana. Yeah. Dropkick.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Planted face first.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Stops the kick.
The Dragon Scream
Changer. Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Stand in. Set up.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Big punch finds its mark.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Power slam. Good night. Lee throwing caution to the wind.
Uh-oh. Way too long.
Close. That could have been it.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Mysterio grounded. The ultimate underdog needs a miracle. Painted right back with a reversal. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Ran that well scouted. All right, Mysterio. Look at that sunset flip powerbomb!
From the outside, Keith Lee gets out of the way. Sit out powerbomb!
Two! And a kick out of two!
Almost inhuman at this point.
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, reversal catches Lee.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, has that in position. Here it comes. He turns it around. You can see Lee looking to put the final exclamation here.
Keith Lee looking to finish this.
Zero.
This match is all Keith Lee.
Two count.
Three. He picks up the win. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
A huge win by Keith Lee here tonight on SmackDown, defeating the former Intercontinental Champion in a fantastic one-on-one match. All right, up next, Karrion Kross versus Drew McIntyre. Both men looking to get into the Royal Rumble match here in 10 days.
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. We await the appearance of the sinister, multi-time NXT champion, a competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Just a prelude to the unrelenting attack we are about to see from Karrion Kross.
The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Mindset than his first time around in WWE. Well, for years, people always talked about the potential of Drew McIntyre, what he could accomplish. Well, it seems finally Drew McIntyre is embracing those expectations.
Oh, the chosen one has now become the one. When Karrion Kross gets in the ring, he always seems confident that it's only a matter of time until he's standing over his opponent victorious.
In Kross's mind, he's something of a human doomsday clock, just counting down the seconds until he delivers the obliteration of his victim. It's a ruthless mindset, but it's brought Karrion Kross plenty of success.
Well, the clock is ticking on this match. We'll see if Kross is able to exact his apocalyptic plans in this one.
But tonight, he clashes with Drew McIntyre, a seasoned superstar who returned to WWE after a global wrestling journey where he saw it all and won it all.
Yeah, Drew's grappling with the very best talents all over the planet, but he came back here to prove that he has what it takes to hang with the toughest competition that there is.
If Karrion Kross wants to come away with a win, he needs to take a methodical approach. Focus on taking his opponent apart one piece at a time. If he rushes things, he risks making a mistake that leaves him vulnerable.
I'm inclined to agree, Corey. Kross can be almost unstoppable when he has that single-minded intensity in the ring and doesn't let anything distract him from the destruction of his opponent. And out of the ring he goes.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Stomp to the leg.
Stomping away.
Kross out of harm's way. Taken down to the canvas.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. Oh, did you hear that thud? Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. He's in, under the ropes. And he's able to reverse.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Save his chances in this matchup.
That catches Kross looking. Catches the kick.
Dragon scream changer.
Up goes Kross.
Clothesline!
Incredible height!
And Drew's weathered tough offense all over the world but that one caught him hard.
I think Kross just advanced the count on the doomsday clock with that attack.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre sets up.
McIntyre might have him.
And shoulders are down. There's two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
McIntyre won't lose focus, though. He's got to remain as sharp as he was a few moments ago. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but nope.
Steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is. Drew McIntyre is in a bad...
How on earth do you counter this?
Twisting his body and breaks out of the sharpshooter.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Alabama slam. And Kross fends him off. Oh, look at mounting it. Now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
This is going to hurt.
Of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Uh-oh.
Future shot. DDT.
There's two. Well, he's going to celebrate all night long.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you got to be feeling pretty good about yourself.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
A big win for Drew McIntyre as Drew McIntyre gets ready for the Royal Rumble match. Up next, The Rock versus Shinsuke Nakamura up next here on SmackDown.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment.
You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled.
The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
A Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
He kicks like lightning.
Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the artist known as Shinsuke.
Nakamura always carries himself like a champion.
Effortless charisma on display.
I say Shinsuke Nakamura is overconfident and selfish.
Oh, I say you're jealous, but that's okay. So is most of the WWE Universe.
Shinsuke Nakamura, one of the most aggressive individuals I've ever witnessed. One of the all-time greats in the ring around the world.
Consider The Rock. This is a superstar who, it seems, was always earmarked for greatness.
Not surprising considering he was the first third-generation WWE superstar, but you also have to respect that The Rock lived up to that hype.
Rock's never been afraid to prove himself in this industry. I'm sure he'll prove here tonight that he's still one of the greats.
But on the flip side is Shinsuke Nakamura, an incredibly talented competitor who has wrestled the best there is here in WWE, across the ocean in Japan, and all over the globe.
And wherever Shinsuke's taken his unique in-ring talents, championship gold has always followed.
Can you believe this?
I love it. Counter by The Rock. Reversal on top of reversal. Well, The Rock looks to be in fine form tonight. There's always room for improvement. Any tips for the great one, Corey?
I think the most important thing for The Rock tonight is to not pull his punches. Not to let anything besides this match capture his attention. Not to hold anything back.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Hits back against Nakamura. Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
Big forearm. Impact in the corner and finds a counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Check your face after that one.
Stomping.
Ouch. Great reversal.
Brutal series of kicks. Still going. Good grief.
Good night. Shinsuke showing once. Will this be enough?
One, two.
No, shoulders up at two.
Just barely, but it counts.
Turning the tables.
Rock floats over. Into the DDT.
Nakamura's globe trotting experience. Oh, Rock's got his opponent. Steps through, trying to turn him over onto his belly. He finally does.
Oh, this one's over. Tap out coming.
How on earth do you counter this?
Twisting his body and breaks out of the sharpshooter.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, tossed aside. Will it be?
One, two. won't give up. Seated knee strike. Looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Shifts it back onto
the millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
For sure.
Unbelievable kick out. Still a lot of fight left in Nakamura tonight.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
Kinshasa! Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Two! Shinsuke Nakamura wins.
Here is your winner. He is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura!
And Shinsuke Nakamura walks away with the W.
It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring ready tonight.
Nakamura beats The Rock here on SmackDown. A huge kick there. All right, ladies and gentlemen, up next, our main event, Roman Reigns takes on the Intercontinental Champion, Sheamus. Roman Reigns will face John Cena at the Royal Rumble in an I Quit match.
The head of the table has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the most confident men in WWE today.
You feel the aura of the arena change. The minute the opening notes of his song hit, Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building.
It's all about his yard, plain and simple.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now is tougher than ever.
Guys, we're about to see a fight.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
I got a feeling that bro kick is more than ready to strike tonight.
And I'm not one for speculation, but Sheamus says tonight he has a bro kick for a commentator, too.
But Sheamus likes you and Michael.
Heading into this one, Sheamus said the disregard for his accomplishments is a disgrace, and it's time he's recognized for his greatness.
That doesn't sound like a difficult thing to ask for. Sheamus just wants his due respect. Appreciate this man's dominance and accomplishments.
No one's dismissing Sheamus. He has a Hall of Fame career, and he's fully capable of allowing his actions to speak for him tonight.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who comes into this match with the same smug confidence we've come to expect from him.
You'd be smug, too, if you were Roman Reigns. He's a powerhouse superstar who tends to get whatever he wants. And tonight, he wants to win.
A snap air.
Brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Sheamus' face.
Big boots!
Incredible.
Here's the cover. And he is saved by the ropes. Over the years, we've seen Roman Reigns display near superhuman resilience. Corey, how do you combat an opponent who seems practically bulletproof?
You do it by holding nothing back, Cole. You have to take Roman to the absolute brink if you're going to have even a hope of putting him away. If you come at him with anything less than 110% effort, all you're doing is delaying the inevitable.
Big! Oh, look who's on his way. A bit confusing as well, but no confusion now. He knows he's here.
The distraction.
Oh, nice scoop roll up for the win. Raises the shoulder before the one count.
Not even a near fall there.
Superman! He can pin his opponent right here. Two. He narrowly avoids the count.
He really thought that was it.
Powered out. The Celtic Warrior proving his toughness tonight.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Did you hear that impact? Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat.
Uh-oh.
Destructive arm breaker.
To the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
That smug look might be getting wiped off Roman's face here.
Yeah, Sheamus looking to beat the respect out of him.
And Sheamus is countered. Quick exchange of counters there.
So much damage inflicted.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
I love the effort we're seeing here. Giving Roman Reigns everything he's got and then some.
Sheamus making an emphatic statement.
The cover! Two!
Oh, and he just kicked out.
Holy moly! Reigns' toughness on display with that kick out.
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one isn't over.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, punishing it.
attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Roman's being picked apart. Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game. Big counter from Reigns. No corner being given by either competitor. You have to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of... The head of the table cinches it in. DT applied. An extreme amount of pressure in this submit. A tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. And Reigns picks up the win.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one.
That was an unfair match from the start. The WWE Universe was constantly distracting Sheamus.
Oh, my gosh, where's the violin?
Roman Reigns with a big win here tonight on SmackDown makes Sheamus tap out. Will Roman Reigns make John Cena tap out at the Royal Rumble in the I Quit match? Couple things going on next week on Raw. We will have a 10-man Royal Rumble for Raw Superstars and a SmackDown Royal Rumble next week on SmackDown. Of course, Triple H and The Undertaker First Blood. That's on Raw. New Day will face the way at the Royal Rumble. It's going to be a great show next week. We'll see you guys for Monday Night Raw.